please to please rise, all of us were here, and let us pray. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, Almighty Father, we thank you for the joy of living, especially for the joy of love and marriage. You have loved us, and you have made us
love and devotion for them to emulate and help them build strong and stable home for themselves and their family. Inyo ba ning isaat kanilang duha? Ninong? Ito spikas. Okay, ato palakpakan. Palakpakan. Ito po atong ulo alam sa itong pagampo. God the Father, God the Son, God the Holy Spirit. Father God, we ask for your blessing, Father God, upon the promises of two ninongs and two ninangs. All these things we ask in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Thank you so much. Sa inyong presensya ng ninong ninang, pwede na mga makabalis po ni God. Kuha sa kamera. Yan itong palagpakan na pagtawad, no?
Hangtod sa kamatayon.
Sumala sa balaan ng subo sa Ginoo. Mao ka na akong saad. Kanimo.
April.
Okay, so April Rose, naroon na ganyan sa grabe, no? For better, for worse, for richer.
Sa kawan.
Sa sakit. O sa kalipay.
Sa kahimso.
O balatian.
Higugmaon.
O ipayon.
Hangtod sa kamatayon.
Sumala sa balaang subo sa Dios. Mao ka na akong saad.
Kanimo. Ariel Liliana.
Okay, ato palapakan.
This ring,
as a symbol of my vow,
and with all that I am,
and all that I have,
I honor you,
in the name of the Father,
and of the Holy Spirit,
Amen. Come today asking your blessing, Father God, upon their marriage. May there be hope of faith and trust like the Abraham family and Sarah. Father God, may joy and gladness flow from them to the hearts of many others. Guide them, Father God, in the way of wisdom. Lead them along the path of righteousness. And the Lord bless you, Ariel and April Rose. Keep you and make His shine on you. And now, may the love of God and the grace of our Lord Jesus and the dwelling of the Holy Spirit be with us
especially to Ariel and April.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Ariel, April Rose, by virtue of the authority vested upon me, as a minister of the Gospel of the Lord Jesus under the Ambassador for Christ Philippines, Evangelism Incorporated, and Sovereign State of the Philippines, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Terapkan atas semua. One in name, one in aim, and one with us in the happy destiny. What God has joined together, let man not separate. Bisa kinsa ng iusa sa ginoon, hindi ipunin ko na po, bisa kinsa. So, kapos na kamundo ang project ng Tawad. So, finally, dirita karon sa last na itong ipahimu sila. Kasi nakatag na? Oo, nakatag na. Sa itong pinakatag na yung relasyon yan, bago lang, 7 years, 7 months pa, saka ko tayo. Sabi na po, 7 days, isang minggong pag-ibig. No. Siyempre, sa inyong 7 months, nangyari po mga kiss-kiss na na. Pero na siya, dili pa ito ligal. Magsugod ka karoon sa ligal. May karoon lawa yung pasal. Kung ano yung pasal. So, saksihan na ito kung ituod ang ligal nila. So, inay-inay naman. Okay, so, Ariel, you may now kiss your bride.